My name is Bryant. I am a computer science major. I'm a senior currently at Brooklyn College, and I graduate this semester. It was interesting. It's actually on a whim. So I just went out and did it. I read the instructions to apply for the program, and to be honest, it was kind of nerve-wracking, realizing that I had to do a technical internship and an interview. But I powered through it. I went, applied into it, and fortunately I got in. The program in itself was beneficial for many reasons. Outside of the learning how to code and be a better coder, I think it really helped me to understand a lot of the topics that I wasn't gaining in school, such as imposter syndrome or managing my time. I got to learn a lot of those things through workshops that they offered. The technical skill is a plus. I gained knowledge in, and I was able to strengthen further as I went through the internship. If it wasn't for the program itself, I don't think I would be where I'm at right now. With an internship on my belt, with more technical savvy, more ability to believe in myself. It's meant a big part. I don't take for granted the program. I think the program in itself was helpful for my own life, thinking about how to manage my time, thinking about how to process questions that technical interviewers may have, how to approach problems in general. Anybody that is a computer science, or even if you're interested in computer science, I would say go for it. Don't be afraid of taking the interview or the technical questions that may come up. Just go for it. The program in itself is amazing. If anything, I think it should be a part of the school curriculum.